Nkechi too stubborn. Pastor Flog and Wewe. Nkechi too stubborn. Hey, hello everybody.
You're so weird. Anyway, hi guys. Welcome back to the channel. This is your weekly dose of Avi and Nazor. We're reporting to you from a different location. You guys.
Ah.
You guys. This week has been full of buzz, 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 buzz.
October,
and
remember,
we are here for it. Okay? Like, forgive any background noise you hear. Ibadan people, people are just like really rude.
Somehow the carpenter decided to come walk by this time.
You're very rude. Anyway. So, we're here to talk about the Maria Kelvin Cubana Chief Priest saga.
The plenty.
You guys. So, you already know that Cubana just dropped some major
missile
out of nowhere.
C-force.
Right? Calling out a previous member of the BBN Niger 6.
Yeah, 6 now, yeah?
Season 6 episode. Mm-hmm. Okay. Maria. Fellow Marians or whatever you call yourself, nobody should come near my doorstep because I do not look for trouble. It's what we are seeing on the interweb.
Exactly.
That what I'm talking about, true. Okay? This is my opinion, does not reflect the opinion of everybody else. So please, let's hold our peace. Amen? We might not agree, but let's agree to disagree.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So, well, it's the whole thing I've been seeing online about her sleeping, that she slept with a married man. Cubana calls the man, the wife of the man, Kelvin, his sister.
Kelvin.
His sister. Well, me. You know, consign me. You decide that you want to sleep with all married men. Good. But the thing I'm saying, well, okay, before, let me digress a bit. Is it that most ladies out there now prefer married men?
Before you digress, let's stick to the story first. Hello. Cubana Chief Priest said that Maria was first and foremost dating his sister's husband.
Okay.
Now he's saying, like, Kelvin, we know say everybody day streets. But for her to now start threatening Madame, that's where there's an issue.
Whether everybody day streets or not, actually, to me, it doesn't make sense. I don't know what you guys think, but personally for me, it doesn't make sense. Okay, everybody day street, you're married to her. You're married. Your wife is supposed to be faithful. But because you're the man, you can quote unquote day streets. What if the woman does the same thing? How you go feel? Let's leave this whole thing about how we respect women to be and how I respect men to be. You day street, but the woman I suppose day faithful now as your mugu number one.
That's not even the issue, Mr. Dizzy. You're missing the issue here.
I don't like the statement.
The point is somebody was sleeping with somebody else's husband. Mm-hmm. Even if he did not have an issue with it, what he had an issue with. Threatening the man's wife. Let's start from there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Whether or not you knew or whether you knew, blah, blah, blah. As at this point, before we digress further, when we heard that particular news, everybody was like, okay, you are staying with a man that is married, blah, blah, blah.
Mm-hmm.
Why were you threatening his wife? What rights do you have? And then that's where they now came up with that. This thing that you're always saying. That is how you carry a woman.
Exactly. I keep saying that for everybody. Everybody say Maria did something bad. Okay. The man, Nko, why can't he keep his John Thomas in one place? It's the truth now. Everybody say Maria. Yes, okay, it's wrong. Good and fine. But what about the man? Because for her to do something, go to that extent to even threaten the wife, there are things he said and things maybe he didn't say. He might not even tell her he's married. Or...
well...
he might have told her he's married, but you know how some guys say, okay, I'm getting a divorce, I want to be with you.
Yeah, we're separate.
I wished I met you before I met my wife. All those kind blah, blah, talks that I wonder why people still fall for them. But okay. So everybody's dragging Maria. Maria did something wrong. What about the husband? Nobody said anything about that guy.
Yeah, like, nobody.
It's looking like
most of the dragging that we're seeing
is just from Maria.
So why is nobody talking to the dude?
Exactly.
Like, bro.
It's the respect you give your woman that every other person would give her.
Even if you don't respect your, let's leave the fact that maybe possibly he doesn't respect the woman or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Tell your side chick or your side piece or your side tool, don't talk to her.
Simple.
Let's just
keep your
let's
distance.
Stay our day. Mm-hmm. Just don't talk to her. Like, it's not necessary. But anyway, as if that one was not enough, another one now drops that apparently they're getting a divorce. The man and the woman are getting it, that they were separated a long time ago, and now they're getting a divorce. And he even drops like the divorce thing and blacked out some particular names or whatever. And then everybody was now like, oh, okay, so maybe, you know, the opinions started turning and all of that.
Well, the proof was there, right, that they were getting a divorce. But we don't know when they started the proceedings, because sometimes these things can take time.
Right.
These things can actually take time. But then it doesn't change the fact that, well, technically he's still married. Right. But then if we are dragging Maria, we should also drag the man now. You do that in Africa. You respect the women to be faithful and for the guys to just run the street like dogs. But that doesn't make any sense.
This guy is upset.
No, I'm not being upset. I'm just being real. It doesn't make any sense. Make the woman be faithful and you.
Anyway, so let's be calming down. So we now found out that, oh, okay, this one, we found out about the whole divorce thing. Then people were now like, oh, okay, even if you had issues. Sorry for any other noise you might hear. It's the air conditioner. Okay, so they're talking about the whole divorce thing. And people are like, ah, okay, maybe something. Banana drops the final bomb. Like, this man did not come here to play.
The guy is going back to back.
He's like, if you're going to drop receipts, drop it full. Don't black out certain parts. And then he goes on to tell us that, like, the divorce is barely a month.
Okay.
Like, from what we saw, full, everybody's name is in it and stuff. I think, can I assign, can I put the picture?
He posted it on the internet.
He did post it on the internet. Anyway, I think I'll try and post a picture or something. He said it's barely a month. It was in September that apparently it was the woman that filed
for
the divorce, not even him.
Okay.
And stuff like that. So, barely a month in. And then, turns out that Maria was now messaging the wife.
The wife, okay.
People were talking about, Kobana now said that, why are you threatening her, blah, blah, blah. No, we did not know Maria's name is actually Nkechi.
Nkechi too stubborn. Pastor Flogan, where? Nkechi too stubborn.
I don't understand this. Anyway, so from what we can see, first off, why you say somebody's name as Nkechi, babe?
That's how it sees her, no? Nkechi, with the word that comes next.
Oh my God! People are violent. Anyway, that's enough of that. So we now read through like all the discussions that they have. Come to find out that she was misled.
Oh, by the man.
Yeah.
Okay.
Did not know that he was a married person or whatever. You know, I cannot lie to you people. When I was reading the thing, I did not see where she was threatening
the wife. Kelvin's wife.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, what I was saying is, she didn't know that they were married. She was misled. And then she was not like, okay, please get back together with him. Even if it's not for your marriage, at least for your children. And then, can I just say, when I saw this on the internet, and I was now going through people's comments, people were still, like, calling her out, like, something. And I'm like, from what we can see...
If she was committing adultery, was she committing adultery with her?
By herself?
Nobody is talking about the man. Nobody is saying anything about the man. If truly she was misled, then we should be dragging Kelvin, not Maria. If she was misled, yes.
Yeah.
You should be dragging Kelvin, not Maria.
And then men are scum, right?
I'm a guy now. Relax.
I don't see. Like, yeah, scum, right?
So. Anyway. I think basically this whole talk about this is just how most people just cherry pick. It happened automatically. Maria, the woman is at fault. Please, guys, let's drag Kelvin too.
I think at this point now, everybody should have given him, like, it doesn't make any sense. I think going forward, if something like this, for whatever reason, should come up again, maybe drag the man as
both
well.
Both parties.
Drag the man as well, because let's be honest, I don't know of a I don't know of a girl that will just step up to a man and be like, but
there are people, there are weird people.
I don't know if anybody saw this series online, the assistant madam or something, or the boys men club.
I don't know.
I cannot remember. Basically,
men's club.
Something men's club.
Yeah, I have not seen this series, but we haven't talked about it.
Or is it Assistant Madams?
Can't remember, but
I don't know. Either way, so apparently some women can step up to guys too.
Mm-hmm.
If it works out, the man agreed, so...
I've heard enough of the... Yeah, I'm not supportive of... Personally, I'm not supportive of what Maria if she really was married. But at the same point in time, let's be fair, she slept with a married man. The married man did sleep with himself. He slept with a single lady too, so they are both guilty. So let's leave this
over. I mean, she did call his name.
Exactly. She wanted to call
Perry.
And I don't know if I'm pronouncing it correctly. Perry, and she said Kelvin. So the guy too messed up.
Yeah. Anyway, people, let's not be biased. Let's drag equally.
That's just what we are saying. Let's
if drag we're going equally. To put receipts out in the streets or whatever, let's drag equally. Don't just drag the man. Don't just drag the female. Let's also drag the man. Guy, you are married. Exactly. What are you doing with another female?
Exactly. And just talk about being in the streets and having a favorite and make woman no come back, can't talk to madam. I don't subscribe to that.
Let's be honest. At the end of the day, we saw the receipts. We saw everything. I did not see where she threatened
the lady,
the woman.
Okay.
Or maybe I was not reading correctly. If you know where she threatened the wife, please let us know in the comment section. It's fine. We'll accept it. But me, as I was reading, the English that me, I understand. Okay? I didn't see where she threatened the
woman. Okay then. But my stand is still make we drag the guy too. It has to be a part of this. And then, all this whole Kubana said running street and staying at home. So you now bring Staphylococcus and their fellow siblings for the woman. You know, condom 98% assurance you get through. There are some infections that condom can't stop. So I beg.
Ugh.
Everybody should stay at home. Until like streets.
Everybody should stay at home?
Yes, everybody should stay at home.
Unbelievable.
No, Buju said it in the song. You can never see me outside. So everybody stay inside the house. We don't live like that. I'm not going to put another person for thinking.
This is his new slang, yo. I'm not going to put another person for thinking. Anyway, that's it, Sha. That's our one or two take.
Mm-hmm.
Abi, how do you say it?
Sha, take the day, one or two, anyhow.
I can't do it. Please subscribe. Pause. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like.
Share too. We'll see you guys in the next video.
Yeah, please, we'll see you guys in the next video. Please share, please comment. Che bye, thanks. Yeah, I feel you. All right.
Of course, and you know, we are inside. We know the streets. I beg.